Hey guys, it's the 5-Star Filmers back with another video, and today we're playing Hilton Hotels, and today I'm really, really excited because we finally got the job, and I finally got a receptionist, and I'm really excited, and I can't wait to try out the job. I have practiced on the job a little bit, and I have met into a couple of people who have watched the channel, which that was pretty exciting. But yeah, let's get on to it. Okay, so we come equipped with the staff card. And let's just slide in it. Oh my gosh, it slides in. Okay, let's go. See, in the staff room back here, if you didn't know, there is this meeting room, which is this like typical meeting room. And what does that say? It says vice chairman. Oh, so I guess this is a meeting room for like the really important people, like rank 11 and up or something. This is the security only, and these I think have tasers in them. And then the, oh gosh, I got so scared. So these people are the chairman. They're allowed in here. This is the office. This office, which is the board of directors. And what is this one? This one's the GM office. They're all the same office. And then if you want to know what was behind the screen, it's to open and close. And see, it like automatically closes. How cool is that? Okay, now I got to open it or I'm going to be trapped in here. I know one time this person got trapped in there. Some employee trapped him in this room. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, open! I don't want to get stuck in here. Maybe you had to sit in the chair in order to close it and open it. Okay, and then we have this little break lounging area, I guess if you're no employee and want a break. Of course, in this case, you'll never have a break. Everyone's always wanting you. This is the SM's senior management office. Okay. And here's the view of the, pretty night sky of the beach. Okay. And then what these do is if you press the housekeeping door, you just gotta click it a couple times. Usually it's supposed to open it. Oh, there it goes. It opens and then you close it. Oh my gosh, it won't close. Usually you close it when there's no housekeeping. Okay. And then, no receptionist here. Let's go help some people out. Hi, how you doing? How can I help you? Let's see what we can do. Let's just randomly type on our computers and see what we can do. It says, can I share a room with someone? Absolutely, yes you can. You can share a room with someone. Okay, so what room would you like to share? A lot of people, they always ask for the suites, but in order to get the suite, you have to be in the white line. Okay. Can I have a room? Yeah, sure. Okay, give Mark, I'm just gonna call him Mark. Room 209. Enjoy your line. Enjoy your room. Oh, so here's Boogie. Hi. I think she's security, right? I don't know. She's always coming into this, game, and I don't know who she is. Like, I've run into her. Oh, she's suspended now, but I know she was like, employee. Oh my gosh, they look like a can of worms trying to get out.
Right now, I'm gonna give you a speed up of what I do during my job.
One time, some people, they came in and they were like saying, oh, there's rats in my room. And this one guy, he was like, oh yeah, there are two rats. One looked like, he turned around, he said, one looked like you. And then he looked at me and he's like, one looked like you. And he's like, oh, I'm gonna sue you. You have to give me a suite. And I was like, excuse me, sir. Having two rats looking like me is not gonna get you a suite. I can just call housekeeping, get them a broom, and sweep the rats out. Okay, so I'm kind of tired. I'm so sorry, people, but you're gonna have to go in the next lane. Unless, okay, there's one more person. Enjoy. Okay, yes. Okay, so any phones ringing? I wanna work at the bar. Honestly, the bar is always my favorite place. Okay, wait, let's get this handheld. Also, housekeeping is good because some people, okay, literally everyone who I've talked to has always said, someone's asking me, yes, what can I do for you? This new system is broken. What do you mean? What is this new system? Like, people are like, oh my gosh, it's explicit, yada, yada, yada. I'm like, I just joined. I don't even know how to, like, send a personal message to the admin. I just handed out a warning, and it gave me a profanity warning. I don't know how to fix it. Is there a way that I could fix it? I mean, because honestly, I don't even know the codes. Like, I feel so bad, but there's nothing I can do. I don't know. You might have to talk to security. They usually know what the rules are. I think security for training is harder to get into. Hi, how can I help you? Oh wait, I just stole his job. He says, is there any here? No, there is not. I want the phone to ring because I want to show you guys what it is like. Okay, anyway, because I usually, like, when I'm in a bar. Okay, the staff uniform never works on me. I don't know what it is. Maybe it's like my computer or something. Staff uniform doesn't work on me, and I tried the pants me shirt me thing, but then it leaves me like no clothes on, so I'm like, I'd rather just walk around with no uniform than like walk around naked, honestly. Like, see, like the shirt, I understand. Like, I try to pants my, like, put pants on me, but it don't work. So it says the bar is closed, but I know the bar is open because I'm gonna be in the bar. Let's go join. I'm gonna show you guys. Oh wow, I was just gonna show you guys, but hi, how may I help you? Let's show you how to make a milkshake. Who is this? Reflective, awesome. Oh, I helped you with the thing. Could I have a chocolate milkshake? Okay, yeah, sure you can. So all you gotta do is grab this empty milkshake, hit the milk so it's filled like this, and then go to chocolate and like carefully dip it in there. Then, I know it's not gonna look like chocolate, but until you mix it, it won't look like chocolate. Go to hand two, find their name, which is Reflective. What do you say? Can I have a Coca-Cola soda, please? Yep. Oh, look at that. There's Coca-Cola. Let's. This soda thing is always the hardest to fill. Okay, let's hurry up. Okay, yay. Oh, someone ended the call, but whatever, they'll call back. People are always calling this place. Okay. Too bad I can't see who's calling, because honestly, I think that would be really helpful, because if someone, like, didn't call. And what also I like about the phone call is you can also talk on the phone while you're talking to somebody. And I know this kind of sound quote-unquote rude, but you just have to like click on the phone, type in the message, and then you can press a slash and then talk to the person. So a lot of times when I'm in the reception, I multitask. Like, I'll walk to the phone, answer it, and then at the same time I'm like giving people rooms, and it's like really hectic. That, I mean, that's how hectic it can be, like, honestly. How can I help this person? Okay, see, let me show you how I do it. So see, I just grab this phone. Oh, I guess he left, so. You have to press send message. A lot of people try to press enter, but you have to press send message because it won't work. Okay, and then someone's like, Marbear is like, oh, how may I help you? Let's see, can I get something to eat? Yeah, sure. What would you like? a lot of people, they ask for, like, the food down here. They want orange juice, yada, yada, yada. I'm like, why don't you just come down and get it? But then again, the walk is really long. What do you guys have? I'm just going to say chocolate milkshake. Some people ask me for a cookie, like, from the vending machine. So I'll just, like, go get them a cookie. Mint. Strawberry. Caramel. Soda. That's basically it. Does any of those interest you? I know, I thought, at first, like, room service would be like they actually go up to your room, but it turns out all you gotta do is press this hand to the thing. So, yeah. Okay, well, this person hasn't said anything, so let me just help this other person. Hi, how may I help you? Okay, so she wants 2 sodas and 2 burgers. Okay. So, I gotta get her 2 sodas. Wait, let me first put these away for my housekeeping time. Okay, so she wants a Mountain Dew. So, okay. So I'll just grab 3 glasses. 1, 2, 3. Okay, one of them I'll make Mountain Dew. I'm just gonna hang up. Oh my gosh! Yes? I am. Oh my gosh, this person is doing a... Oh my gosh, excuse me. I'm doing like literally all the jobs. Y'all need to chill. Hi, how may I help you? Honestly, usually I'm always on... Usually I'm just doing a thing, but like today I'm gonna show you all the aspects of the job, but I can't. Oh my gosh, and now it's closed. Okay, well now I can just go to the bar. Thanks. Honest, y'all are so crazy. Sorry. Honest. Okay, so let's give it to her. What's her name? Ninja. Here you are. Okay. So apparently someone's reporting this place. Honestly, it's not my fault, guys. It's somebody else's. Like, but just so you know, I'm always on a receptionist. So, but honestly, I feel like everyone should go for a receptionist. Like, if everyone's a receptionist, then anybody can be receptionist. You know what I mean? So, like, if everyone were able to be receptionist, then we wouldn't have, like, the problem of not enough workers if everyone can be receptionist. Because that means that everybody can be a housekeeper and everyone can be... Except for security. Security would be the special type of people that would only have to be security. Because, honestly, with everyone having a taser, I don't trust that. Honestly. Okay, what do I need? I need this. Will you please get me this? I need another burger and fries. Yes. Okay, so someone's like, oh, yes, yes. Sure. What number? I have to check the board. What number is that? I'll give you 208. What's her name? I don't remember her name. Give Jim room 208. There you go. Okay, so now I need a burger and fries. Okay, so let me hand 3, 2. Marbear wanted one. Yes. Then she also wanted Coke. Yes. And she also wanted a Fanta. Yes. And another hot dog. Okay, and let's PM Marbear. And hope you enjoy the food. I hope exclamation point doesn't come across too hard. Okay, literally, please. Everyone closes the hotel. I mean, that's okay. But, like, don't send everyone out. Like, that's not allowed. Yeah, you can. But you have to, like, a lot of people ask, but you have to go to training and an interview. Okay. Oh, someone's calling. Time to answer. Hi, how may I help you? How may I help you? It's surprising how many people actually don't answer the phone. Mountain Dew? Okay. So she wants a Mountain Dew. So let's get some Mountain Dew. Okay, Mountain Dew. Mountain Dew is to Ninja. Ninja. Yes. Where do I go? If you go on YouTube, you can find a tutorial there. Okay, so I have noticed that there is a new training session, you know, open. There's the version 2. So, guys, I will link that version 2 on my website, on the description. And also for the interview times, I don't know if those have changed. The interview times and the description thing has changed too. Oh, cool. Someone's a YouTuber. That's nice. Okay, so this person's not answering, so I'm going to go. We're closed for 5 minutes. Staff is getting ready. I can't work here for free. Why not? Girl, I am volunteering for all y'all, but honestly, it's kind of like a fun volunteer. I actually like helping. I don't know what it is, but even though under these high-stressed jobs, it's, like, not too bad. I mean, high stress. Like, please, I'm not even working. But, you know. Okay, how do I PM employees? Like, how does that even work? Okay, y'all, I don't know why people keep closing this. Why is it closed? We've got enough staff. You can only close it if there's less than 5 staff. That's not allowed. You're not allowed to close it. That's, like, against the rules. This is not a reception door. Okay, look, literally, I can give you a room. Okay, I don't care if you, like, kick me out, but I'm helping people. So go ahead and kick me out while I'm helping people. Like, please. Stop. I hate it when people, close the hotel. Like, you're not allowed to. Like, that's inconvenience for the guests. And plus, there's more employees than there are things. Okay, you know what? I don't care if you put up this stupid gate. That doesn't mean they're closed. Ooh, stop closing her. Stop closing. Literally, hotel people drive me crazy. Okay, can I get suite room? Oh, yes. You can. What room? What's his name? Give 11X suite 305. Enjoy. This thing kills me so much. I hate it because it's like, oh, why? I'm an employee. It doesn't matter. I can, like, clip into this lane anyways. Oh, now you got a countdown to open? Oh, my gosh. These people, they drive me crazy so much. Like, guys, we're closed because there's a hacker. Why do you care? I don't even think there's a hacker. Because, honestly, I've seen what a hacker does. And that stuff is scary. Because, honestly, okay, I'm not going to go into receptionist. I tried helping people, but I like staying in the bar anyways. Oh, let's do housekeeping. Let's go to, like, people's room and, like, help. Help at reception, please. Okay, look. Ah. I need a clip. Oh, no, I don't have all my stuff. Okay, I'm gonna no clip real quick, and I'm just gonna... I need the broom. I need this. And I need the towel. Let's go housekeeping. Let's go no clue. Okay, let's answer. Hello. Okay, he's looking at the phone, but is he even opening it? How may I help you? Honestly, this one time I was answering all the phones and this one guy kept calling different phones and he's like, oh, I must have the wrong place. Even though, like, literally, I, like, no-clipped. I was at the reception and I no-clipped all the way to the bar because for room service. Okay, welcome to the Hilton Hotel. Closed. Why are you going to say welcome when it's closed? And why should it be closed? Like, honestly, I don't know how to open it up, guys. So if I could, I would. Ooh, someone's saying it. Can I eat your pickles? Why? Why do you have to say that? Okay, so I'm just gonna go pretend. So basically when you're housekeeping, all you do is go up to people's room and then you just kind of like scrub it all down. So I know you're not supposed to really do what I'm gonna do right now. You're not really supposed to go up to people and be like, oh, can I clean your room? Other people are supposed to assign you the room. But you know what? I'm done with all of you. Y'all don't know what you're doing. No clip. And I feel bad for those people at reception, but I already did my share. Like, honestly, I already did what I needed to do. Oh my gosh. Because I helped out the whole bunch, so it's not my fault. Oh, hi. Oh. Oh, wow, that's so funny. Okay. Sure, I'll hand to, there you go. Okay, that, I should stop doing that. Okay, is the thing broken? Because I know in a different server, I know it was working, and oh my gosh, the elevator looks so beautiful. Oh my gosh, it's like all gold encrusted and stuff. Yeah, it's broken. It's definitely broken. Okay, but sometimes it's, oh yeah, we haven't even checked out the gym. Guys. Look at the channels. I love the Snoop Dogg one. Snoop Dogg is my favorite channel. And you are aimlessly watching this. Like, oh my gosh. Okay. So, Boogie is having a problem. She's like, Oh my gosh, why do I keep walking in there? I'm not walking in there so I can steal a suite. I'm walking in there so I can help somebody because I don't want to clip all the way to the other side. Second, recruit on second aisle, please. Honestly, I kind of want to just give rooms to like random people. Like, I don't really care. Like, I'll just give rooms. Okay. Give 11X suite 303. Look, you've got a room now. Oh, there you go. Enjoy your room. Oh, yeah? Yes, yes, yes. Okay. Oh. Oh my gosh. Oof. Can I have a suite, please? Well, I already know her, but I know this is recorded, so I really shouldn't give it to her. Will they know? Ooh, tough question. Oof, I might get fired, honestly, I just got this job for 2 days. Like, literally, this job is so new, I cannot be fired right now. She said I won't tell. Like, what's that supposed to mean? Like, I won't tell. Like, that is, you don't have to tell. Other people will find out. Like, honest. I don't know. I really want to give it to her, but, like, I shouldn't because, like, that's against the rules. But I can always take it away from her, huh? Okay, she said, never mind, it's fine. Okay, thanks, Boogie, like, for, like, already ending the call. Oh, my. Oh, y'all, will you stop spawning me? Like, please, y'all are annoying. Y'all need to chill. Okay, as you guys can see, I'm really kind of frustrated with everybody because, like, I don't even want to be here. Oh, yeah, here, let me help. Hi. How can I help? Finally. Please don't say, let me eat your pickles. Yes. Please don't say, I want to do something. Don't ask how to get a job. I want to do something productive. No offense to anybody who asked how to get a job. You can see it in my last video. Okay, exactly. You should go to the interview. Honestly, no offense to applications, but applications are unreliable. In the interview center, it is linked on the group page, the hotel group page. Honestly, I would if I had a link, I'd be like, link my YouTube video and be like, honestly, sometimes when people help and I have no time, I'm just like, okay, here's a video that you can watch. And I'll just be like, oh, there you go. Okay, so nobody wants me to clean their room. And everyone's being annoying. What have we concluded today? Everyone thinks they're better than others just because they think they're everywhere. Like, literally, receptionists, y'all need to chill. Stop spawning people, okay? Stop spawning people. Okay, she said private message, but it's not really a private message if you private message the things. Okay, and so keep working, guys. As we learned today, being a receptionist is hard. Some employees are not to be trusted, especially those who, like, close it. And please, guys, down below in the comment section, please. I think my chair is falling apart. Bruh. Anyways, tell me very helpful codes, okay? I need codes on how to open up the hotel, just in case. See. Why would you close the hotel? Look, unless, okay, look. Literally, there's 5 receptionists. Okay, you know, there's 5 receptionists, but I don't really like to hang out on the receptionists. So I guess that's probably why. But honestly, there's like, bruh. This cyborg dude can help. I don't know, other people can help. I mean, I should have helped, but still. Okay. Oh my gosh, there's an arm. Anyways, show me the code on how to open up the hotel, how to send a personal message to people of the admin, how to take away people's warnings, if I'm allowed. I don't know, tell me really good helpful things as a receptionist, as I should know, as a code, because I use this CMDS thing and it's not helping at all. So yeah, really, thanks guys for watching. I really, you know, you guys are really loyal from the last video. Girl, 300 views in the one video. Oh my gosh, you guys are like angels to me. And also 50 subscribers. How is that even possible? Like, I remember, like, before I only had like 5 subscribers and those were people I knew, and now I have 50. Like, oh my gosh. You guys, I am, like, so grateful for you. I couldn't even do it without you. Well, maybe I could have, like, for the people I know. But that's only 5 out of, like, 50. But honestly, y'all are really helpful. Thank you so much. And really, please, you know, please put some commands down below so I can know how to use them. Because people be asking me stuff and I don't even know how to do any of it. So if you could, like, help, then that would be so wonderful. Anyways, see you guys in next episode. Tell me what you want me to do down below. Unless you want me to keep playing Hilton Hotels. I know I'm asking you a lot to do down below. But anyways, thanks for watching. Bye! So, any phones ringing? I want to work at the bar. Honestly, the bar is always my favorite place. Okay, wait, let's get this handheld. Also, housekeeping is good because some people, okay, literally everyone who I've talked to has always said, someone's asking me, yes, what can I do for you? This new system is broken. What do you mean? What is this new system? Like, people are like, oh my gosh, it's explicit, yada, yada, yada. I'm like, I just joined. I don't even know how to, like, send a personal message to the admin. I just handed out a warning, and it gave me a profanity warning. I don't know how to fix it. Is there a way that I could fix it? I mean, because honestly, I don't even know the codes. Like, I feel so bad, but there's nothing I can do. I don't know. You might have to talk to security. They usually know what the rules are. I think security for training is harder to get into. Hi, how can I help you? Oh, wait, I just stole his job. He says, is there any here? No, there is not. I want the phone to ring because I want to show you guys what it is like. Okay. Anyway, because I usually, like, when I'm in a bar. Okay, the staff uniform never works on me. I don't know what it is. Maybe it's, like, my computer or something. Staff uniform doesn't work on me. And I tried the pants me, shirt me thing, but then it leaves me, like, no clothes on. So I'm like, I'd rather just walk around with no uniform than, like, walk around naked, honestly. Like, see, like the shirt, I understand. Like, I try to pants my, like, put pants on me, but it don't work. So it says the bar is closed, but I know the bar is open because I'm going to be in the bar. Let's go join. I'm going to show you guys. Oh, wow. I was just going to show you guys, but hi, how may I help you? Let's show you how to make a milkshake. Who is this? Reflective. Awesome. Oh, I helped you with the thing. Could I have a chocolate milkshake? Okay, yeah, sure you can. So all you gotta do is grab this empty milkshake, hit the milk so it's filled like this, and then go to chocolate and, like, carefully dip it in there. Then, I know it's not gonna look like chocolate, but until you mix it, it won't look like chocolate. Go to hand two. Find their name, which is Reflective. What do you say? Can I have a Coca-Cola soda, please? Yep. Oh, look at that. There's Coca-Cola. Let's. This soda thing is always the hardest to fill. Okay, let's hurry up. Okay, yay. Oh, someone ended the call, but whatever. They'll call back. People are always calling this place. Okay. Too bad I can't see who's calling, because honestly, I think that would be really helpful, because if someone, like, didn't call. And what also I like about the phone call is you can also talk on the phone while you're talking to somebody. And I know this kind of sound quote-unquote rude, but you just have to, like, click on the phone, type in the message, and then you can press a slash and then talk to the person. So a lot of times when I'm in the reception, I multitask. Like, I'll walk to the phone, answer it, and then at the same time, I'm like, giving people rooms, and it's, like, really hectic. That, I mean, that's how hectic it can be, like, honestly. How can I help this person? Okay, see, let me show you how I do it. So, see, I just grab this phone. Oh, I guess he left, so. You have to press send message. A lot of people try to press enter, but you have to press send message because it won't work. Okay, and then someone's like, Marbear is like, oh, how may I help you? Let's see, can I get something to eat? Yeah, sure. What would you like? A lot of people, they ask for, like, the food down here. They want orange juice, yada, yada, yada. I'm like, why don't you just come down and get it? But then again, the walk is really long. What do you guys have? I'm just gonna say chocolate milkshake. Some people ask me for a cookie, like, from the vending machine, so I'll just, like, go get them a cookie. Mint, a strawberry, caramel, soda. That's basically it. Mountain Dew? Okay. So she wants a Mountain Dew. So, let's get some Mountain Dew. Okay, Mountain Dew. Mountain Dew is to Ninja. Ninja. Yes. Where do I go? If you go on YouTube, you can find a tutorial there. Okay, so I have noticed that there is a new training session, you know, open. There's the version 2. So, guys, I will link that version 2 on my website, on the description. And also for the interview times, I don't know if those have changed. The interview times and the description thing has changed too. Oh, cool. Someone's a YouTuber. That's nice. Okay, so this person's not answering, so I'm gonna go. We're closed for our 5 minutes. Staff is getting ready. I can't work here for free. Why not? Girl, I am volunteering for all y'all, but honestly, it's kind of like a fun volunteer. I actually like helping. I don't know what it is, but even though under these high-stressed jobs, it's like not too bad. I mean, high stress, like please, I'm not even working, but you know. Okay, how do I PM employees? Like, how does that even work? Okay, y'all, I don't know why people keep closing this. Why is it closed? We've got enough staff. You can only close it if there's less than 5 staff. That's not allowed. You're not allowed to close it. That's like against the rules. This is not a reception door. Okay, look, literally, I can give you a room. Okay, I don't care if you like kick me out, but I'm helping people. So go ahead and kick me out while I'm helping people. Like, please. Stop. I hate it when people close the hotel. Like, you're not allowed to. Like, that's inconvenience for the guests. And plus there's more employees than there are things. Okay, you know what? I don't care if you put up this stupid gate. That doesn't mean they're closed. Ooh, stop closing her. Stop closing. Literally, hotel people drive me crazy. Okay, can I get suite room? Yes. You can. What room? What's his name? Give 11X suite 305. Enjoy. This thing kills me so much. I hate it because it's like, oh, why? I'm an employee. It doesn't matter. I can like clip into this lane anyways. Oh, now you gotta count down to open? Oh my gosh. These people, they drive me crazy so much. Like, guys, we're closed because there's a hacker. Why do you care? I don't even think there's a hacker. Because honestly, I've seen what a hacker does. And that stuff is scary. Because honestly, okay, I'm not going to go into receptionist. I tried helping people, but I like staying in the bar anyways. Oh, let's do housekeeping. Let's go to like people's room and like help. Help at reception, please. Okay, look. I need a clip. Oh no, I don't have all my stuff. Okay, I'm gonna no clip real quick and I'm just gonna. I need the broom. I need this. And I need the towel. Let's go housekeeping. Let's go no clip. Okay, let's answer. Hello. Okay, he's looking at the phone, but is he even opening it? How may I help you? Honestly, this one time I was answering all the phones and this one guy kept calling different phones and he's like, oh, I must have the wrong place. Even though like literally I like no clipped. I was at the reception and I no clipped all the way to the bar because for room service. Okay, welcome to the Hilton Hotel, closed. Why are you gonna say welcome when it's closed? And why should it be closed? Like, honestly, I don't know how to open it up, guys. So if I could, I would. Ooh, someone's saying it. Can I eat your pickle? Why? Why do you have to say that? Okay, so I'm just gonna go pretend. So basically when you're housekeeping, all you do is go up to people's room and then you just kind of like scrub it all down. So I know you're not supposed to really do what I'm gonna do right now. You're not really supposed to go up to people and be like, oh, can I clean your room? Other people are supposed to assign you the room. But you know what? I'm done with all of you. Y'all don't know what you're doing. No clip. And I feel bad for those people at reception, but I already did my share. Like, honestly, I already did what I needed to do. Oh my gosh. Because I helped out the whole bunch, so it's not my fault. Oh, hi. Oh. Oh, wow, that's so funny. Okay. Sure, I'll hand to, there you go. Okay, that, I should stop doing that. Okay, is the thing broken? Because I know in a different server, I know it was working, and oh my gosh, the elevator looks so beautiful. Oh my gosh, it's like all gold encrusted and stuff. Yeah, it's broken. It's definitely broken. Okay, but sometimes it's, oh yeah, we haven't even checked out the gym. Guys. Look at the channels. I love this Snoop Dogg one. Snoop Dogg is my favorite channel. And you are aimlessly watching this. Like, oh my gosh. Okay. So, Boogie is having a problem. She's like, Oh my gosh, why do I keep walking in there? I'm not walking in there so I can steal a suite. I'm walking in there so I can help somebody because I don't want to clip all the way to the other side. Second, recruit on second aisle, please. Honestly, I kind of want to just give rooms to like random people. Like, I don't really care. Like, I'll just give rooms. Okay. Give 11X suite 303. Look, you've got a room now. Oh, there you go. Enjoy your room. Oh, yeah? Yes, yes, yes. Okay. Ooh. Oh my gosh. Oof. Can I have a suite, please? Well, I already know her, but I know this is recorded, so I really shouldn't give it to her. Will they know? Ooh. Ooh. Tough question. Oof. I might get fired, honestly. I just got this job for 2 days. Like, literally, this job is so new. I cannot be fired right now. She said I won't tell. Like, what's that supposed to mean? Like, I won't tell. Like, that is, you don't have to tell. Other people will find out. Like, honest. I don't know. I really want to give it to her, but, like, I shouldn't because, like, that's against the rules. But I can always take it away from her, huh? Okay, she said, never mind, it's fine. Okay, thanks, Boogie, like, for, like, already ending the... Oh, my... Oh, y'all, will you stop spawning me? Like, please, y'all are annoying. Y'all need to chill. Okay, as you guys can see, I'm really kind of frustrated with everybody because... Like, I don't even want to be here. Oh, yeah, here, let me help. Hi. How can I help? Finally. Please don't say, let me eat your pickles. Yes. Please don't say, I want to do something. Don't ask how to get a job. I want to do something productive. No offense to anybody who asked how to get a job. You can see it in my last video. Okay. Exactly. You should go to the interview. Honestly, no offense to applications, but applications are unreliable. In the interview center, it is linked on the group page, the hotel group page. Honestly, I would if I had a link, I'd be like, link my YouTube video and be like, Honestly, sometimes when people help and I have no time, I'm just like, okay, here's a video that you can watch. And I'll just be like, oh, there you go. Okay, so nobody wants me to clean their room. And everyone's being annoying. Hey guys, it's the 5-Star Filmers, back with another video, and today we're playing Hilton Hotels, and today I'm really, really excited because we finally got the job, and I finally got a receptionist, and I'm really excited, and I can't wait to try out the job. I have practiced on the job a little bit, and I have met into a couple of people who have watched the channel, which that was pretty exciting. But yeah, let's get on to it. Okay, so we come equipped with the staff card. And let's just slide in it. Oh my gosh, it slides in. Okay, let's go. See, in the staff room back here, if you didn't know, there is this meeting room, which is this like typical meeting room. And what does that say? It says vice chairman. Oh, so I guess this is a meeting room for like the really important people, like rank 11 and up or something. This is the security only, and these I think have tasers in them. And then oh gosh, I got so scared. So these people are the chairman. They're allowed in here. This is the office. This office, which is the board of directors. And what is this one? This one's the GM office. They're all the same office. And then if you want to know what was behind the screen, it's to open and close. And see, it like automatically closes. How cool is that? Okay, now I gotta open it or I'm gonna be trapped in here. I know one time this person got trapped in there. Some employee trapped him in this room. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, open! I don't want to get stuck in here. Maybe you have to sit in a chair in order to close it and open it. Okay, and then we have this little break lounging area, I guess if you're no employee and want a break. Of course, in this case, you'll never have a break. Everyone's always wanting you. This is the SM's senior management office. Okay. And here's the view of the, pretty night sky of the beach. Okay. And then what these do is, if you press the housekeeping door, you just gotta click it a couple times. Usually it's supposed to open it. Oh, there it goes. It opens and then you close it. Oh my gosh, it won't close. Usually you close it when there's no housekeeping. Okay. And then, no receptionist here. Let's go help some people out. Hi, how you doing? How can I help you? Let's see what we can do. Let's just randomly type on our computers and see what we can do. It says, can I share a room with someone? Absolutely, yes you can. You can share a room with someone. Okay, so what room would you like to share? A lot of people, they always ask for the suites, but in order to get the suite, you have to be in the white line. Okay. Can I have a room? Yeah, sure. Okay, give Mark, I'm just gonna call him Mark. Room 209. Enjoy your line. Enjoy your room. Oh, so here's Boogie. Hi. I think she's security, right? I don't know. She's always coming into this game, and I don't know who she is. Like I've run into her. Oh, she's suspended now. But I know she was like employee. Oh my gosh, they look like a can of worms trying to get out.
Right now, I'm gonna give you a speed up of what I do during my job.
One time some people, they came in and they were like saying, oh, there's rats in my room. And this one guy, he was like, oh yeah, there are two rats. One looked like, he turned around, he said, one looked like you. And then he looked at me and he's like, one looked like you. And he's like, oh, I'm gonna sue you. You have to give me a suite. And I was like, excuse me, sir, having two rats looking like me is not gonna get you a suite. I can just call housekeeping, get them a broom, and sweep the rats out. Okay, so I'm kind of tired. I'm so sorry, people, but you're gonna have to go in the next lane. Unless, okay, there's one more person. Enjoy. Okay, yes. Okay. Does any of those interest you? I know, I thought, at first, like, room service would be, like, they actually go up to your room. But it turns out all you gotta do is press this hand to the thing. So, yeah. Okay, well, this person hasn't said anything, so let me just help this other person. Hi, how may I help you? Okay, so she wants 2 sodas and 2 burgers. Okay. So, I gotta get her 2 sodas. Wait, let me first put these away for my housekeeping time. Okay, so she wants a Mountain Dew. So, okay. So, I'll just grab 3 glasses. 1, 2, 3. Okay, one of them I'll make Mountain Dew. I'm just gonna hang up. Oh my gosh! Yes? I am. Oh my gosh, this person is doing a... Oh my gosh, excuse me. I'm doing like literally all the jobs. Y'all need to chill. Hi, how may I help you? Honestly, usually I'm always on... Usually I'm just doing a thing, but like... Today, I'm going to show you all the aspects of the job, but I can't. Oh my gosh, and now it's closed. Okay, well, now I can just go to the bar. Thanks. Honest, y'all are so crazy. Sorry. Honest. Okay, so let's give it to her. What's her name, Ninja? Here you are. Okay. Okay, so apparently someone's reporting this place. Honestly, it's not my fault, guys. It's somebody else's. Like, but just so you know, I'm always on a receptionist. So, but honestly, I feel like everyone should go for a receptionist. Like, if everyone's a receptionist, then anybody can be receptionist. You know what I mean? So, like, if everyone were able to be receptionist, then we wouldn't have like the problem of not enough workers if everyone can be receptionist, because that means that everybody can be a housekeeper and everyone can be, except for security. Security would be the special type of people that would only have to be security, because honestly, with everyone having a taser, I don't trust that, honestly. Okay, what do I need? I need this. Will you please get me this? I need another burger and fries. Yes. Okay, so someone's like, oh yes, sure. What number? I have to check the board. What number is that? I'll give you 208. What's her name? I don't remember her name. Give Jim room 208. There you go. Okay, so now I need a burger and fries. Okay, so let me hand... 3, 2, Marbear wanted one. Yes. Then she also wanted Coke. Yes. And she also wanted a Fanta. Yes. And another hot dog. Okay, and let's PM Marbear. And hope you enjoy the food. I hope exclamation point doesn't come across too hard. Okay, literally, please. Everyone closes the hotel. I mean, that's okay. But, like, don't send everyone out. Like, that's not allowed. Yeah, you can. But you have to... like a lot of people ask, but you have to go to training and an interview. Okay. Oh, someone's calling. Time to answer. Hi, how may I help you? How may I help you? It's surprising how many people actually don't answer the phone.